Hey there, everybody. I think I'll keep going a little bit longer with Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles, the Game Boy Advance. Last time we did Donnie's little scenario here. This time, let's go ahead and do Mikey. Mikey, of course, would rather party than fight, but we'll see what his scenario is all about. But as usual, yeah, like I said before, one track mind. What the hell was that? He's got the chuck action going on. Sort of. I was gonna say he has sort of a hover in the air. He's not getting cornered by the foot inches here. Maybe I'm just thinking of the third Game Boy game. Where Mikey could hover. All these guys. They're little lightsabers. Okay, so Mikey actually does the dash jump, as opposed to Donnie before, who did that little that sideways vault with his staff. Does control a little bit differently. Oh, Oh, he throws the chucks. Okay, I guess if you charge too long, they, yeah, they just have a sort of... They get winded, I guess. Deceptively large amount of health, actually. Right, no stuff. Oh, we got. Okay, we got. Trino jump in here. That was super Metroid. There's the guy with the book. Let's kill him before he gets up. Jesus. Damn it! Okay. I never tried out the shoulder buttons before, I guess, R button is what does the sort of super attack that takes some of your health away. Damn it! Whoa, I just noticed I don't start with full health when I continue. Was it like that before? Oh boy, gun guy. You die. Oh boy, I don't want to fall down there. Really? I thought I totally jumped over that. Yeah! All the way back here, huh? Again, not starting at full health is not helping matters here. Is that your new dance going there, Mikey? Guy, you are pissing me off. Another one. Oh my god, how are you supposed to fight these guys? Yeah! You know, Donnie's first level is pretty easy, but this is only Mikey, this is only his first level. It's kicking my ass. What the hell? Hell, Mikey. You really do need to lay off on the pizzas. Oh, that was at the end of the level? I was right at the end those last couple times. surfing dude. Okay, we got sort of a Sonic 2-esque stage here. Whoop, whoop. Whoa. Whoa. Damn. Okay. What kind of sewers are these? These random little pipes just sticking out everywhere. Oh, damn. Whoa, 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 whoa. One up on the ceiling. Can I jump up on the ceiling? Oh, I can jump over. Can I jump over these? Okay, that makes things a little bit easier. Although I can't really see what's coming up either. Okay. Wait, what? What the hell? Do I have to... Okay, this is like the Sonic 2 stages. Do I have to collect a certain number of these crystals? Do I have to collect 100 of them? Still don't know how to get those ones up there. Oh, okay. Get that one. Or that one. Jeez. Oh, did it? Okay, then. Yes, you are. this guy. Okay. Oh, yeah. There are multiples of these guys. Oh, you're spitting crud. Oh, whoa. Oh, how do I... Not off to a good start in this level. Oh, Jesus! Why is my... How come I'm jumping, like... Sometimes I jump normally, sometimes I jump really... My asshole. See, sometimes my jump is cut short for whatever dumb reason. And I don't even know why. What do I do here? I don't know how to jump any for... Okay, that time I overshot it, but... Wow, the platforming is really dumb. Jump any further, really. And I gotta fight another one of you guys, right? Yeah. Damn it! Thank you. then we got the random fireballs jumping out. Okay, there's my problem. I keep forgetting Mikey can do, like, that little double jump thing. Random fireballs! Maybe, am I not paying enough attention, or does there not seem to be a good way to predict the fireballs? Got it. Okay. Well then. Video game logic. Turtles don't have hairs. Yes, thank you. Alright, did I get him? Nice. Not what I was expecting, Mikey. Yes, I agree with Raph. I was expecting Cowabunga. But that's two scenarios down, looks like. I might just keep going with this, so I'll see you guys next time as we take on either Leonardo or Raphael scenarios. See you guys next time.
I'm playing a game!